This class will discuss about the economics of supply of increased active power demand. The increased active power demand can be obtained by two ways. First way is by increasing KVA capacity of the generating plants at the original power factor cost by 1. So this is the power triangle. Cost pi 1 is the original power factor. We are improving the power factor cost pi 2 by increasing the active power, that is P2. This is P1 is the original active power. So we are keeping the apparent power S1 and S2, both are constant. Then we are only varying the active power demand. This will require extra cost for installation of extra power generating plant. So that is the first case. Second case, without varying S1 and S2, that is the generating plant capacity, we are installing a static capacitor or synchronous condenser to improve the power factor. Naturally, this also requires extra cost for power factor improvement equipments. So this is the power triangle. This triangle consists of three triangles. Here P1 is the original active power demand, P2 is the new active power demand. First triangle is OBA, this is the first triangle. Second triangle is OCD, this is second triangle. Third triangle is AEF. Okay. First, cos pi 1 is equal to P1 by S1. Cos pi 2 is equal to P2 by S2. Now, this is a third triangle, this is pi 1. This angle is 90 minus pi 1. Here AE is equal to BC, that is equal to P2. Here cos pi 1 is equal to P2 by AF, where AF is the extra power plant capacity, that is KVA. That is the, we have to calculate AF. Here OC minus BC is equal to AF into cos pi 1. And we are keeping S1 is equal to S2. Here OC minus BC, OC minus BC is equal to AF into cos pi 1. OC is S into cos pi 2. BC is minus S into cos pi 1, that is equal to AF into cos pi 1. I can calculate AF, that is the rating of the additional generating plant. That is equal to S into cos pi 2 minus S into cos pi 1 by cos pi 1. Let X be the annual cost per kVA of the extra capacity installed. Therefore, annual cost of extra kVA of the generating plant is equal to X into AF. You know AF. Therefore, cost of the generating plant or the extra cost of the generating cost of extra kVA is equal to X into capital S into, that is apparent power into cos pi 2 minus cos pi 1 by cos pi 1 in rupees. That is the first case. Second case, cost of power factor connecting equipment. So we consider this triangle ODF. Here this is ODF. This is pi 1 minus pi 2. This angle is pi 1. This angle is 90 minus pi 1. Here QC, the reactive power supplied. This is the reactive power supplied by the power factor correcting equipments. We have to calculate the rating of the power factor correcting equipments, that is DF. Using sine formula, DF by sine pi 1 minus pi 2 is equal to S1 divided by sine 90 minus pi 1. Here DF by sine pi 1 minus pi 2 is equal to S1 by cos pi 1. Sine 90 minus pi 1 is equal to cos pi 1. Therefore, DF is equal to, that is the rating of the power factor correcting equipments, is equal to S1 into sine pi 1 minus pi 2 by cos pi 1. Let Y be the annual cost per kilovolt ampere reactive of the power factor correct equipment cost. Therefore, annual cost of the power factory equipment is equal to Y into DF. That is equal to Y into S1 into sin pi 1 minus pi 2 by cos pi 1. Here the cost of the power factory equipment, this cost, this is in rupees. Cost of the power factory equipment is less than cost of the generating plant. We can equate it. That is, therefore, Y into sin 1 into sin, Y into S1 into sin pi 1 minus pi 2 by cos pi 1 is less than X into S1 into cos pi 2 minus cos pi 1 divided by cos pi 1. Again, we simplify to Y into S1 into sin pi 1 minus pi 2 is less than X into S into cos pi 2 minus cos pi 1. When the both will be become equal, that is cost of the power factor connecting equipment is equal to cost of the generating plant. That is, here Y is the annual cost for KVA of the power factor equipment cost. That is equal to X into cos pi 2 minus cos pi 1 by sin pi 1 minus pi 2 in rupees. So this is the second case. Thanks for listening.